so she walked out of our lives forever.